Hey there, lovely people, what's happening? Welcome back to another video on Roblox Key. Due to its widespread audience, the well-known YouTubers who post videos related to the popular game Roblox on YouTube are quite popular as well. Some YouTubers prefer not using a face cam in the videos that they put up on their channels because of different reasons, but some of them, after gaining stardom, decide to reveal their faces, shaking the platform. Let's have a look at some of the best Roblox YouTuber face reveals. But before we begin, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on anything. Also, if you love Roblox YouTubers, then do drop a like to this video. Alright, let's get to it! Number 8. Ashleyosity. Ashleyosity is a popular Roblox YouTuber whose fans hadn't seen her face until very late in her career. One day when she was playing Roblox, she switched her face cam on without any kind of build-up or anything, and there she could be seen wearing a headset and playing Roblox. The strange part is that Ashleyosity didn't bother making a big deal out of it like anyone else in her position would, and pulled off the whole thing quite candidly. Number 7. Hyper. Hyper's face reveal wasn't exactly what one would call a face reveal, but the video that he put out on his channel was sure made to look like one. Even though his fans have seen his face in a few of the videos that he uploaded on his channel in the past, Hyper decided to trick them and by saying that the person they saw on camera was not actually him, but his brother. And then, as they typically do face reveals, Hyper removes his hand from his face cam after building up the tension. But instead of showing his own face, what he does is he attaches the face of an Asian celebrity on his own as a joke. Number 6. Subs Blocks World. After finally hitting a million subscribers, Sub thought that it would be a good time to do a face reveal, but the video that he uploaded wasn't exactly what a face reveal is meant to be. It begins by showing the viewers the daily routine of Sub, but then after he says a few words to his fans, a picture of a kid playing in water pops up on the screen. Some speculate that it's a picture of Sub when he was a child. Number 5. Nixter V. The mystery revolving around the face and identity of Nixter V was kept pretty well by him, and when he told his fans that he was going to do a face reveal, they were very excited. But unlike most of the other YouTubers who have done a face reveal, the face reveal of Nixter V was unlooked for, as in one frame he is seen wearing a mask as he usually does, and in the next, he's not. This took his fans by surprise, as they were given no time to get ready for what was coming. Number 4. Cookie Swirl C. Like many others, Cookie Swirl C started off her YouTube career, which would go on to become very successful, by not showing her face. And the reason that she gave for not using a face cam in her videos while gaming was that she did not think she was a very good vlogger, and also that she wanted her videos to not be about her but about the games that she played. Then, in one video, she put up her photo on her screen and showed her fans what she looked like. Number 3. It's Funna. It may come as a shock to people that It's Funna and her crew did not reveal their faces to the audience until only a couple years ago. Even though these days the group regularly posts videos of themselves, when the channel was first created by Funna, she was underconfident and didn't want to show her face in the videos that she made. But in the very first Q&A video they made, it was then that Funna and her crew showed their fans what they looked like. Number 2. Poke. It seems a bit out of place that there was a time when Poke didn't appear in his videos back when he first started off his YouTube career and didn't have as many subscribers as he does today. When Poke hit 1,000 subs, his fans asked him to do a face reveal. Poke accepted their request and posted a video on his channel in which he revealed his face to his fans. Number 1. Zeph Plays. Zeph didn't want to reveal to his fans what he looked like when he first started playing Roblox, but then he told his fans that once he hit 100,000 subscribers on his channel, he would do a face reveal. After he hit his target and the time came for him to fulfill his promise, Zeph felt a bit anxious but then decided to go through with what he said and posted a short video on his channel in which he revealed his face. Doing a face reveal on YouTube can be unnerving, as the stars that do it are either putting their identity at risk or battling insecurities, but at the same time, it's nothing but a blast for the people who follow them. These were some of the best Roblox YouTuber face reveals. This brings us to the end of our video, hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then let us know by liking the video. Stick around for more amazing content, as we'll soon be seeing you in another video. Until then, take care and goodbye.